Yo guys, this is Cheezh, and welcome to this brand new video on this channel. Today we're going to play ABZU, and this game, ABZU, is like, I will show you guys. Start a new game. If you guys like ABZU, make sure to push up that like button to support this video. There's not even speaking in this video. It's just the most peaceful video game. Both of them, it's a video and it's a game. Did you ever see it? Because this shit is peaceful. There's only sounds, beautiful colors, underworld, like the sea, underwater world, that I'm going to show you guys. I'm really looking forward to this game, because I know everything is going to look so damn nice. Like it's already doing right now. How deep are we going? How dark it is? I think everybody thinks that the underwater world is like really beautiful. There are a lot of things that aren't seen yet for humans, that you don't see daily. Wow. I think that's us, guys. I think that's us. And we are a diver, something like a diver. His face is really animated. Wow, dude. Wow, this is beautiful. Guys, this is beautiful. Okay, right click is going down. Hold the mouse to keep swimming. We can boost. Hold to swim. And that is boost. This game is so beautiful. Look at all the colors. This is a game I should have been playing earlier, before reaching in all these games. Because this shit is so peaceful. Oh my god, I love this already. I just started playing. I just seriously love this already. This game is out 2016. I don't know like the exact release date. Oh, this is a big fish. Shift. Oh, we can hold to right. We can hold shift to right. So we can keep on swimming, I know, guys. I've been watching the new Finding Dory movie with my girlfriend. And it kind of makes me think of this. How can he make something so beautiful? Like perfect. I don't know where we have to go. Everything is so beautiful. I understood there is no speaking in the game. Only peace and colors and maybe some adventure. Don't know that yet. We can swim on. We can ride on these big fishes. I think we have to go up there. That's what I think. We don't have to breathe all the time, we're just divers. I don't see any tanks on my body, but we don't have to breathe. Holy damn. This world is seriously amazing. I'm so happy that I started playing this one. It's like an echo. Can I speak like a dolphin? We have to go down here. What is this? What is this over there? Oh, what is this? Can we go through here? Like a whale there. If I keep doing this, is there a whale coming? Well, maybe there's coming a will that wants to help us. Hello, little will. Can you open this for me? What's happening? Maybe I have to go away. Sound come from? Whee! Backflip. Backflip.
Whee!
That's awesome, bro. That's awesome. This game is so beautiful. I still don't know what to do here. Still have no clue what we have to do. Just keep swimming. Hello there. Meditating underwater? I didn't even know that was possible to do that. What is happening here?
Who are you?
What are y'all coming here now? Oh my god, look at this. Seems like I'm collecting all these fishes. Maybe they're going to help me with something. Wow. Look at this shit. Look at all these fishies, my brother. Seriously following the fishes with this? Follow this group of fishes. Male California sheephead. What is this one? Male California sheephead. Female California sheephead. What is the meaning of this girl? That was really cool. Everybody should just keep on falling. No. Don't go away. God, they're following me? Oh, I think they can open that for me. I think that's what we have to do. Look at how many fish we got. Whoa! Look at all this. Look at all this. Fishes, I want to go through here. Can you help me? Fishes, they're not gonna help me. They're not gonna help me at all. Fuck you, fishes. Fuck you. You guys gotta help me get out of here. What is this? What is that? Does it help me open it? Does it help me? Aha! Will he open it for me? Yay, he does it. Okay, we did it. We did it, guys. That was awesome. That was really... I thought the image was the image of a... it's a shark. I think sharks are quite dangerous for us. So I don't really want to meet a shark friend. I don't really want to see a shark. Where are they? Where are the sharks? I think the shark went this way. What is this? Is this a cloister? It looks like one. What? Okay, what did it do? It was a cloister. Was that an extra life or something? Let's try to go up here. This game is so cool so far. Let me know what you think of this game so far in the comments down below. What do you think of this game? I think it's absolutely amazing. I never played something like this before. And I know I say that a lot, but this is really something different again. Let's go down here. Where are the sharks up here? I hope we won't find any sharks here. Go down here. What's in here? Huh? What was that? Are you guys kidding me now? The fuck is this? Looks like a temple, but there's not even water. I'm swimming, but I'm not even in the water. The water is there, down below. What? What the hell? But it's awesome, though. It's beautiful. It's really beautiful. Looks like another water tornado. Looks like a bubble. It really does look like a bubble. Whoa! Okay, what's up now? Okay, water level is good. This room was really dark before, but now everything is colorful and fishes. That's me here. Oh no, I did open the door. Okay, can we go through it? Wow. Oh my god, I'm so happy playing this one. This one is so colorful. Guys, like games like this, I suggest. I suggest playing this one. I think we don't need to touch these. I think we don't want to touch these. Okay. What is my little friend doing? He just does everything I do, right? Yeah, he just does the same. He just follows me, helps me. Little friend got just killed by the shark. No, fuck. But guys, if you guys like this so far, push up that like button, go subscribe down below if you want to see the next part, and I'll check you guys in the next video. That was Cheezh. Peace.